wasn't over here one time this evening, and I'm so sorry. How y'all doing over here tonight, folks? Good to hear. If y'all have social media, be sure to follow me on Facebook. It's Christian Q Music. If you want a card, I got cards right here. We have There's more of my wallet. You grab it. There's no money in it. I'm not promising. Just a check that I still need the cash, and there's no Freedom First around here, so I gotta wait for it to go back home. So, but anyway, let's see what I want to play for y'all. Love me drop these, so I'm gonna do another one that I really like to play. I'm gonna dedicate this one to my baby over there. This song was written in 2013 by Jason Isbell, recently made famous again by Mr. Morgan Wallen. The song called Cover Me Up. Thank you. popular song, but let me tune this string up before I make a mistake and play another song without tuning it up. There's a guy that I play guitar with down at Spoon Mountain Lake. His name is Dave Owens. He has this, we call it the Dave Owens problem. Whenever he doesn't tune his top E string back up from D to E, because he'll always, like, well, he won't tune it back up, and then he starts the next song with it tuned down, and it sounds completely wrong. And then we get to the end of the song, and we're like, oh, I forgot to tune it back up. And so I sometimes have that issue myself. I forget, but that's just because I play with Dave so much, he's rubbed off on me. Well, this is a song I really like to do, good old time.